Take one adorable thing and give it a box full of other adorable things, and adorable things are bound to happen.
Coco knows. She picked the one I think it is. Sweet.
Coco is a 44-year-old gorilla famous for speaking a modified version of American Sign Language, which is better than I can do. Her trainer, Penny Patterson, has trained her to understand over 2,000 words in English, which is also more than I know. But here's something that can't be taught. Love for kittens! This video is blowing up this week. It has over 1 million hits in just a few days. You may know that Coco had a pet cat in the past named Allball, who got hit by a car. Also, how did a gorilla's cat get hit by a car? She reportedly mourned the cat's death by signing the words for bad, sad, frown, and cry. But everything's okay now. Her two new pets are named Miss Gray and Miss Black, and they're one big, happy, multi-species family. Let's look at some comments! Felix the Cat says, "We are not the only intelligent species on planet Earth. I mean, we are the smartest."
I mean, I don't know. You ever talk to a dolphin?
Can dolphins go to space? Austin Bevis says, "Coco really let herself go. She looks good for 44. If you were a 44-year-old gorilla, you wouldn't be able to hold it together like that. She's like the Halle Berry of gorillas." Michael Myroniak says, "Coco needs her own reality TV show. Meow." A show about gorillas and kittens with literally no dialogue would probably be better than most reality TV shows. Right now. Is this the sweetest thing ever? Would you watch a Coco reality TV show? Let us know what you think in the comments. Make sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to What's Trending. I'm Jay Walker. Thanks for watching.